What? Mm-hmm.
Here already. Come on, let's find some arse rests. Should start soon.
Yeah. That feels very odd. A man clapping with metal gauntlets.
I know him! 'Twas him murdered some Temerian boys back at White Orchard.
Silence, woman. We've come to hear music.
A murderer?
There's a war on. Some die.
Oh, please, argue this out elsewhere.
Squabbles and rows again! And I was told this was a decent establishment.
If I know Geralt, he risked his noggin to save someone else's arse.
Save, you say? He murdered folk.
Don't let him provoke you.
There's the door. Settle this outside.
Come. I wish to listen to music. Music!
Cultural capital of the world? The fuck it is.
Permit me to introduce this here's Priscilla, known also as Calanetta. As lovely as she is talented. And this
is Geralt of Rivia, I know. Dandelion's told me a great deal about you, and I've listened with bated breath. Don't be surprised. After all, doubt I could think of a more fitting subject for a ballad than a witch's love for a sorceress. Or should I say, sorceresses.
Seems Dandelion was meticulous in telling my story, down to personal and insignificant details. Did he offer anything about himself, like where he was going?
Splendid! Very funny, truly. So, see you later. Not here. Come with me.
What? Oh, okay.
There a reason for all this sneaking around?
An excellent one. When last I saw Dandelion, he told me he was planning a heist. Siggy Reuven's vault?
Shoot up.
And I've not seen him since.
Dandelion breaking into a vault. I'd sooner expect him to choose a life of celibacy.
True. Forgot to pay for his way into Passaflora once. Made awake the next 3 nights worrying about it.
Any idea what got into him? He have debts he needed to pay off?
Claimed he was helping someone. Urgent matter that couldn't wait, he said.
This someone, Dandelion mentioned their name?
No. But if I know Dandelion, it's her name he failed to mention. As he failed to mention her slender waist and ample bosom.
Reuven, what's he like?
Tall, fat, dangerous as hell.
Limp in his gait, left leg.
Sounds like a lame rock troll.
If trolls were devilishly intelligent and had a flair for crime, yeah, I'd agree.
Let me guess. Attempted heist was a failure.
Well, he's not driven up in a gilded carriage laden with jewels, so I should think so. I've asked after him everywhere, but it seems an army of tongue-stealing cats has overrun the city. I learned only that he raised a ruckus at Horson Jr.'s lair. Then Horson's men chased him all over town.
Horson Jr. doesn't ring a bell.
Biggest prick in Novigrad. Not literally, but...
Got it. You're not a fan. But what did he do to you?
Try the whole town. He's one of 4 bosses who control the city's underworld. The others being Siggy Reuven, Carlo the Cleaver Varess, and the King of Beggars.
The rascal. At least he didn't cross the church as well. Bring that venerable institution into it. We'd be in deep then.
Damn it. Hope Dandelion gets out of this alive.
And in one piece. Know what they do to bards? Break their fingers, or tear out their tongues. Or both.
Relax, I'll get him out of this. Gotta talk to this Horson first. And Siggy Reuven. Know where I might find them?
I don't know about Horson, but Reuven runs a bathhouse. Careful, though. He's a dangerous character.
So am I.
I don't doubt it. But Dandelion's not. I beg you to hurry. Let me know as soon as you learn anything.
All to do here. Heading back to the Rosemary. Got Poppy to feed. And then I suppose I'll wait. See if our warbler won't come home on his own. Take care now.
Back again, you trap.